thank you for your commitment to submit a bill to Congress for support of our security forces to 2017. There's much work that lies ahead of us.